¿Qué rollo, mis pantuflitas? ¿Cómo amanecieron, guys? Aquí venimos, ya saben cómo empiezan casi el 99.99% de mis videos. We're heading to the shop. Well, not really. We actually, I gotta go buy some tint because we do have a lot of tint work today. Y la neta, pues, tenemos que empezar a juntar material, ir a comprar material so we can have everything in stock for you guys. So whenever you show up to my shop, you know we have the tint available and in stock para polarizar or radios or whatnot. Pero hoy, well, bueno, today is what, Monday. So you're gonna see this video Wednesday, more or less. Pero over the weekend, se me acabó todo el polarizado. It was a busy week, which is good. Thank you guys for everything, por todo, por apoyarme en mi negocio. Guys, I've been in business for 10 years, so it's been a while. I've been there for a while already. Y pues no puedo quejar, ¿verdad? So aquí venimos. We're gonna stop right now at the ATM. I gotta actually deposit some money because they are gonna take some money out de pagar impuestos y todo ese desmadre. Anybody who has a business, they know what I'm talking about. So we gotta deposit money. Then I gotta go get the film, go to the shop, because I do have 2 appointments at 10 in the morning today. So, I mean, it's 9:02, so it's pretty early. On Mondays, I do open at 10, or most of the week. But on Mondays, I try to be there by 10 in the morning and get the day started. So aquí venimos, venimos con todas las pinches ganas. What I'm gonna try to do from now on, probably I'm gonna be closed. I'm always closed on Sundays. That's my day off. But I'm gonna try to make it at least 2 days now. So probably Sunday, Monday. Vamos a tener que agarrar ese segundo día porque la neta, guys, ya estoy viejo a la verga y sí me canso. Y no es lo mismo descansar un día a poder descansar 2. Also, on the weekend, over the weekend, me cayó un camarada, buen compa, el Carlos de Precision Sheet Metals. Está toda madre. He wants to buy the C10 off of me. He made me an offer. Then I countered it because, I mean, I have more than what he, I had a little bit more. Like, we're like $2,000 apart from what I have invested in that truck. And I'm really thinking about it, so we'll see what happens. I mean, I don't know. I might not. I don't need to. But if he makes me the offer that I told him that I want it, I mean, that truck is gone. And then we'll just buy something else. We'll figure it out. We'll get another truck or something. I was thinking of buying on one of the 2007s and NBS or whatever that thing is. I had a crew cab back in the days when they barely came out. So I'm thinking about getting one of those, single cab, of course. You know, and do the sauce, dropping it, una pinche pinturita, cama malona, surrinas y todo el pedo, and have one of those too. But we just gotta see. Or I've also been wanting an RT truck. I mean, those Dodge Rams, the single cabs RTs, because I already have the Rumblebee. I have the Mac 3, which is this one, the Mark 3, not Mac, Mark 3, which is this one. And I would love to own an RT. So we'll see what happens. So guys, let me deposit the money. Let me get everything going. Let's pick up the material that we need for today's jobs. And then we'll pick up the camera again once we get to the shop. Okay, Miss Pantuflitas, so we're here. We're at the shop. And I am waiting de mi compa de Alpha Car Details, para que venga y lave 2 trocas. Because we do have 2 trucks here at the shop. And miren nomás. La Cat-Eye and the C10. I mean, as you've seen on the previous videos, la pinche C10 está bien pinche puercota. Mírense nomás este perro. Man, this thing is filthy. The Cat-Eye, not so much. I mean, the paint does help it. But I do have a problem. That's what I brought it to. Or that's why. Excuse me. That's what's been here. But look at that. I put on new headlights from Amazon. Y valieron verga. So guys, I don't know what the hell. But I'm going to remove it today. Clean it out. And si no queda, pues vamos a ordenar otras. And we'll see from where. Maybe just go to the dealer and get some OEMs. I like those clear ones, but yeah, it is what it is. So aquí estamos esperando a mi camarada para que venga. No sé si lavar la cara, porque pues si está entrando agua por esa madre, no quiero que le entre más. So maybe just the C10 for now. And then probably on the weekend que venga y lave la cara. Yeah, so we gotta get it done. So, dejen que llegue nomás acá mi camarada. We'll take some video of that. We'll talk to him a little bit. Then va a llegar un vato que quiere from Windshield and un Challenger, 5%. Vato está loco. So, we're gonna get all that done today. Shots and they saw nobody gon' fuck with nobody. If we ever beef, you got hit up, you know it stuck with me. After I burn the head, I tell her move, ho, quit touching me. I get aggravated out there, drunk. She like, what's up, what's up? Once I hit you, I dismiss you. Photoshop, crop the picture. Caught amnesia from that pussy, I forgot I hit you. Damn. Niggas acting like I'm new to this, but I've been doing this. Fucked around and dropped it. Alright, guys, we're done with some tint. As you can see, the mess is here, but. Like I said, the cat eye is here. It didn't get washed because of the headlight. I'm gonna remove it probably later on today. Well, we'll see. But I am gonna start because I already installed one of these speakers, a Rockford. I believe it's on this door. But I'm still gonna remove everything because I still need to do the tweeters and all that, and you know, get it done, get it nice. So it can sound a lot better than what it used to, because before I had some digital designs. Oh no, some massives actually. I think they were massives. So today we're gonna get all this done. We're gonna try to, just work on the truck. It is early, it is what, like 2 o'clock, 2:30. So we do have time. We can still get it. We can still, you know, at least finish that. And then, move on to the headlight once we're done with that. Cause we need to get that sound, you know, hitting right, sounding good. So, let me remove the door, and then we'll see about the tweeters, because I have the DDs actually inside there. So, vamos a darle. We'll be right back.
Actually, the speaker on the passenger side was low, but damn, it sounds good.
Sounds pretty damn good to me. We replaced the door speakers. Both brand new tweeters. It did have this DD tweeter right here. It took a shit, I don't know why. Estaba rompido. Y la bocina del otro lado, igual. Estaba rota. But we end up using actually the same plugs from the old factory tweeters because I had them there. So I just built a plug, yeah, plug and play, por si I need to service it, whatnot. I can just plug it and unplug it and make it easy for me. Now, another thing. Ay, wey, tengo un desmadre aquí, y nada más tengo esta sweater. This is my box. Hold on, let me see if I can get a phone. Where's my phone? Here it is. Hold on. Let me see here. There is my box right there. With the DB drive, the WDX G4 series. Y se oyen bien, pero la caja estaba hecha exactamente para two HDDs, the 800 series or 600 series, 600 series. No las conseguí, no las pude ordenar. It was this way back then, cuando estaba todo en backorder, que nadie tenía nada, que todos estábamos batallando. I couldn't get them, so I ended up going with those. But this truck is probably gonna stay here because I just got a message right now de un camarada que quiere que le polarice dos ventanitas. So we're gonna end up doing that. So I'm gonna have to stop what I'm doing to this one. Y lo miren, pinche drill. I was cutting the holes with the Dremel porque no pude hacerlo con el Milwaukee bit. I have it so I can cut out the tweeters. Pero pues no me dejaba, se me movía todo. So tuvimos que usar el Dremel. Esa madre no falla, pero pues se me soltó. Y Washington, ya me era me abocara la panza. Me quería sacar tala. So guys, let me start buckling this thing up. We are gonna leave it here. It's gonna stay with a C10. Ya está bien lavadita. Esta no la quise lavar, like I said, because of the front light. I also ordered a piece for this right here because somebody stole it. There's that one right there. It does have that one. And I ordered that bottom one so I can delete the tow ball, whatever it's called. So, ahí está la troquita. It's looking sexy and sexy, so. Mi gente, gracias por mirar mis videos. Like and subscribe, ya se lo saben. Tell your friends, let's grow the channel. Ahí andamos. Se lavan el beso de abuela y se bañan.